Hello friends, welcome to the channel ES Studies, aim for the best. So today let us go through official residences of heads of states. Alright, and this is a very important topic for all the competitive exams. Coming to the first one, Rashtrapati Bhavan. So Rashtrapati Bhavan is situated in New Delhi, that is India. Okay, and it is an official residence of President of India. So Rashtrapati Bhavan is an official residence of President of India. Coming to the next one, Lok Kalyan Marg. So Lok Kalyan Marg is also situated in New Delhi, India. Okay, and it is an official residence of Prime Minister of India. So Prime Minister of India's residence is Lok Kalyan Marg. Coming to the next one, the White House. So the White House is situated in Washington DC, USA. Okay, all right. So White House is the official residence of President of USA. So the President of USA's official residence is the White House. Coming to the next one, Kremlin. So Kremlin is situated in Moscow, Russia. All right. So the Kremlin is official residence of President of Russia. So the President of Russia's official residence is Kremlin. Coming to the next one, Buckingham Palace. So Buckingham Palace is situated in London, UK. Alright. So Buckingham Palace is a official residence of Monarch of Great United Kingdom. Alright. So Buckingham Palace is official residence of Monarch of Great United Kingdom. Coming to the next one, Downing Street, London. So 10 Downing Street is situated in London, UK. So it is an official residence of Prime Minister of UK. So Downing Street is an official residence of Prime Minister of UK. Coming to the next one, LC House. LC House is situated in Paris, that is France, okay? Paris, France. So it is an official residence of President of France. So LC House is official residence of President of France. Coming to the next one, Imperial Palace, situated in Tokyo, Japan. So Imperial Palace is situated in Tokyo, Japan, and is an official residence of Emperor of Japan. So the residence of Emperor of Japan is Imperial Palace, which is situated in Tokyo. Alright, coming to the next one, Quirinal Palace. Quirinal Palace is situated in Rome, Italy. So Quirinal Palace is an official residence of President of Italy. Alright, Quirinal Palace is an official residence of President of Italy. Coming to the next one, Blue House. Blue House is situated in Seoul, which is in South Korea. So, Blue House is an official residence of President of South Korea. Okay? President of South Africa's residence is Blue House. Coming to the next one, Bellevue Palace. Bellevue Palace is situated in Berlin. So, Berlin, Germany. So, Bellevue Palace is an official residence of President of Germany. So, the President of Germany's official residence is Bellevue Palace. Coming to the next one, 24 Sussex Drive. So, 24 Sussex Drive is situated in Ottawa, Canada. So, 24 Sussex Drive is an official residence of Prime Minister of Canada. So, it is an official residence of Prime Minister of Canada. Coming to the next one, Kirribilli House. It is situated in Sydney, Australia. So, Kirribilli House is an official residence of Prime Minister of Australia. Alright, Kirribilli House. Coming to the next one, Zhongnan Hai. So, coming to the next one, Zhongnan Hai, which is situated in Beijing, China. So Zhongnan Hai is an official residence of President of China. So President of China's official residence is Zhongnan Hai. Coming to the next one, Banga Bhuban. So Banga Bhuban is situated in Dhaka, Bangladesh. All right, so Banga Bhavan is the official residence of President of Bangladesh. So President of Bangladesh official residence is Banga Bhuban. The next one, Gono Bhuban. Gono Bhuban is also situated in Dhaka, Bangladesh, and it is an official residence of Prime Minister of Bangladesh. So Prime Minister of Bangladesh official residence is Gono Bhuban. Coming to the next one, Dechen Choling Palace. Dechen Choling Palace is situated in Thimphu, Bhutan. So Dechen Choling Palace is an official residence of King of Bhutan. So the King of Bhutan's official residence is Dechen Choling Palace. Coming to the next one, Evanhee Sadar. Evanhee Sadar is situated in Islamabad, Pakistan. So Evanhee Sadar is an official residence of President of Pakistan. So the President of Pakistan's official residence is Evanhee Sadar. Coming to the next one, Apostolic Palace. Apostolic Palace is situated in Vatican City. So Apostolic Palace is situated in Vatican City and it is an official residence of the Pope, who is the head of the Catholic Church. So the Pope's residence is Apostolic Palace in Vatican City. So this is about the official residences of heads of states. Hope this video is helpful. Please put in your comments so that I can improvise on the coming up videos. Please subscribe my channel for more videos and click on the bell button for notifications. Thank you.